used in Bible language. So this cannot be the enemy of God, because you are bought with a price. Therefore, glorify God in your body and in your spirit, which are God's. So this is not your flesh. So what is your flesh in Bible language? To be carnally minded. So the flesh is a mindset.